I'm going to show you how to make a text reveal animation using the PowerDirector Mobile Video Editor app. We about to have a revelation. As you can see, I have a clip of a baby walking on the main track. Oh, ain't that a cute little baby? First thing that we need to do is add our text. So we'll tap on the overlay icon. We'll tap on text. We'll select the text that we want to use. And we'll tap on the plus sign. And then we're going to go ahead and drag this out to match the duration of the clip. And then we'll tap on edit text to change the words. And we'll tap on the check mark. Then we're going to tap on font. And we're going to choose Rubik Mono 1. And then we'll tap back. And we want to move our playhead to a position where the baby's on the screen. That's pretty good there. And we're going to go ahead and move this text up some. And then we'll move our playhead back to the beginning. Now we're going to add a green color board to make the text appear. So we'll tap on the overlay icon. We're going to tap on photo. We'll tap on color board. We'll tap the green color board. And we'll tap the plus sign. We'll drag this out to make sure that it matches the duration of the other clips. And we'll use our finger to resize this. Next, we want to make the color board move across the screen as the baby walks by. So we're going to tap on transform keyframe. Then we're going to stretch our timeline all the way out. And we'll tap on add a keyframe. And now we're going to scrub the timeline. And what we're trying to do here is make sure that this green color board stays right on the baby's back as he walks, which will make the words come onto the screen as the baby's walking by. And you'll just place your finger and you'll move the color board over, stay over the baby. Now, every time you do that, as you can see, it's going to add a keyframe to the color board, and this helps to animate it and move it across the screen. So we're just going to keep doing this until we have the whole word baby revealed on the screen. Once you're done, you go ahead and tap back. Now we're going to go ahead and replace the clip of the baby with the green color board because we're going to need that to create a title animation. So I'm going to tap on the baby clip. I'll tap on the trash bin. I'm going to tap on the media icon. I'm going to tap on photo. I'm going to tap on color board. I'll tap the green color board and I'll tap on the plus sign. I'll tap back and I'll tap back. Now we'll go ahead and bring the timeline back down. We'll tap on the color board and we'll resize it. So that's the same length as the other clips. Now we're going to tap on produce. We'll tap on produce and share. We'll give this a name. We'll go ahead and do this one in Ultra HD. We'll tap on produce. And we'll tap back. And we'll tap back. Now we can go ahead and resize this again, bring it down a little bit. And we can go ahead and delete all of these clips because we don't need any of these anymore. And then we'll tap on the media icon. We'll tap on video. We'll go to our videos. Tap the baby, tap the plus sign, We'll tap back. We'll tap back. We'll tap on the overlay icon. We're going to find that video that we just created of the title animation. We'll tap on video. We'll tap Power Director. We'll tap on the video and we'll tap the plus sign. We'll go ahead and resize this. And we're going to go over and we're going to find chroma key. We'll tap on chroma key. We'll tap on the color picker and we'll tap on the green. And we'll tap back. And everything on the screen now, we can see the baby clip. And when we play this back, this is quite revealing. If you want to learn how to place text behind a moving object, check out this tutorial. Don't forget to smash my logo to subscribe, hit me up with your comments, and drop me a like down below.